Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we will see the relation between magnetic flux density and magnetic field intensity. So let us start with the relation. We know magnetic flux density is denoted by capital B and magnetic field intensity is capital H. Here we know magnetic flux density is nothing but magnetic flux per unit area, means the number of line passing through unit area, that is magnetic flux density, and magnetic field intensity giving us the strength of the unit pole. So here we consider unit pole is always a north pole, so it is giving the strength of this. So we can say the magnetic flux density B is directly proportional to the field, means if the strength is more or the field is more, then the strength will be more. So we can write here B is directly proportional to H. Hence we can write here B is equal to U constant into H. Hence we'll write B by H is equal to constant, means the ratio of magnetic flux density to magnetic field intensity is remain constant, and constant value is here we can write. Hence we can write here B is equal to mu H. So this is the relation between H and B, that is flux density and field intensity. Thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and please subscribe Ikeda. Thank you.